Nasa Selengeje has retained his seat as the president of the Federation of Uganda Basketball Association. Selengeje was re-elected on Saturday during the FUBA held. During the FUBA AGM held at Hotel Africana, returns for the next 4 years, that's 2023 up to 2026. Moses Mwase, the president of Uganda Swimming Federation, was the returning officer of the day as Selengeje gained 39 votes and Gunesiriza 17 votes out of 56.
Commissioner for Women's Basketball, congratulations, Rachel. And for the two gentlemen, Mr. Gordon Gunesiriza and Mr. Abdul Nasser Selengeje, who contested for the position of president, I'd like to declare duly elected with 39 votes, Mr. Nasser Selengeje.
When asked why none of NCC officials turned up, Nasser Selengeje had this to say.
Ekyamazima kiri nti twabadde tetubayise. Naye nga emirundi emirala emabega gyonna babadde babeerawo. Olumu kisinziira embeera ebeera eriwo kubanga si kigenderere mbu twakigenderedde obutabayita naye olw'okuba tubadde overwhelmed n'ebintu bingi nnyo ebyokukola mu weeks eziwedde awo emabega ndowooza yali oversight ne tukyerabira naye nga mu AGM zaffe zonna endala babadde bajja babeerawo.
In other elective positions, Rachel Ayinamasiko at Haire beat Mariam Birungi for the FUBA Commissioner for Women on 36-20 votes. There were only two contested slots in the elections, with the rest of the executive assuming their seats unopposed. Hudson Segamwenge, Agre Mbonye, and Arnold Katabi returned their offices as Vice President Administration, Vice President Finance and Vice President Marketing, respectively.
So, Patricia Ayivani and Mani Beka Chamba Day were also in post on the posts of Youth Commissioner
and Vice President Technical and Competitions, respectively.